time, because we did it. We got the pots. Nobody steamed that shit. Especially you, Pokey.
Why are you always blaming me, dude?
Dude, pass that, bro. Come on, I want to hit.
Damn, nigga, I just got this. Hold the fuck up.
My, we did the impossible.
We do the impossible every day, Cracky. That's what we do.
Yeah, Phil, why the fuck is this always so amazing to you?
My, why you say fuck so much?
Why do you say my nigga so much? You're not even black.
Why you talk English, you Mexican, my.
Ain't gay.
Your mom's gay. You wanna see a picture of my dick I sent this girl?
Oh no, dude.
Dude, what kind of weed is this?
Crack, my. Smoke it and pass.
Yeah, Romeo, shut the fuck up and pass it to Isaac. What kind of weed is it? Man, it's the kind of weed we go through mad fucking bullshit to smoke.
Yeah, the kind of weed these days are made of.
Wake the hell up, you have school!
Damn, let me sleep!
You have school! Now wake up and walk the cats!
I'm a...
Wake the fuck up, we got school!
How the fuck you get in?
Your mom let me in. She told me to wake you the fuck up. She's going now.
I'ma get ready.
I'ma make a sandwich. You want one?
Feel free, my... Make me two.
Alright, hurry up. Where the fuck's all your food?
I ate it, my.
How the fuck you get ready so quick?
I be like that. Come on, let's go.
You not gonna shower or brush your teeth?
Nah, my. I did it yesterday. I won't be late for gym.
Whatever. You really wanna go to school right now? Fuck that, let's smoke a blunt.
Why are you always doing this to me, my? You know I haven't been to gym since I was 12. 4 years I failed a class.
I heard Master Chris has some new boom pal. They say that shit fucks you up.
I'm a fucker, you convince me. You gonna light up?
I thought you were lighting up.
I got no money, my. We go through this every morning.
I live in the projects. I've never had money. Fuck.
We need to gather chippins.
Who's gonna chip in?
Let's find a gate.
Isaac has a job now.
Doing what? Mexican shit?
He said he works in a gay bar as a cocktail waitress.
But that he's not gay. Maybe Pokey has.
Where that fat at?
Project.
Man, if you want, I'ma fucking kill you, little nigga.
Why the fuck you wanna kill you, my nigga?
I have no idea who the fuck that is. Oh shit, look, Pokey's outside. What the fuck, Pokey? Why you steal his candy?
Hungry, did.
Fuck that baby, my. Fat, you got pots money?
I got $3, I think, did.
Fuck it, that gets us somewhere. We need to find Romeo's stupid ass. Damn, nigga, where the fuck are you? Wake the fuck up. Stop fucking jerking off. Fuck, this is annoying. How many times do you want me to fucking knock?
Romeo is not here. Go away. You are bad friends.
I knew this would happen, my. You and your black ass plans.
Fuck you, Powder. Maybe he's at St. Mike's, or we'll find someone else there.
Doubt him, but let's go.
Oh shit, it's Lesbian.
Hey, you guys.
What's up, Lesbian?
That's not my name, guys. My name is Josh, aka Joshy. You know this.
Whatever, my. You a lesbian. You got chippins?
I quit smoking. You guys should too. Hey, I'm going to the beach right now. You guys wanna come?
It's winter.
Yeah, but the seashells are lonely.
What the fuck are you talking about? Lesbian, we'll see you later.
Okay, suit yourself, guys. Bye.
What's up, gentlemen?
What up, Tiago? Why the fuck your gloves covered in blood?
Tell me the truth, you a serial killer. I be knowing.
Nah. Nah, not at all. I didn't even realize there was blood on them. Go figure.
How the fuck you ain't realize there was blood all over your gloves? Look, shit's dripping all the way down to your jeans.
Huh. Interesting. I gotta go.
My can we borrow $7?
I really can't, but here's a dollar. I'll see you gentlemen around.
We got $4 now. Hopefully Romeo shows up, finally has some money.
Yeah, That's gonna happen. Yo, I don't think he's coming.
Fuck! You got a cigarette?
Nah, I would've smoked it.
Oh, what's that?
What the fuck? Romeo?
Yeah, dude.
What the fuck you doing,
I'm trying to become forsaken. The darkness is eating me.
That's the dumbest shit I've ever heard. Get off that god shit, bro. We trying to smoke. You got chippins?
I have $2, but I have to buy my mom some curry.
Fuck that. I'll give you some from my house.
Black people eat curry. I thought y'all seasoned all your food with hot sauce.
Shut up, cracker. Your stupid people don't even know what seasoning is. Now let's get the fuck out of this park.
Isaac did it.
Yo, Isaac, why the fuck you wearing a purse?
It's my mom's. What are you lolas doing?
Trying to smoke. You got chippins in my...
I have maybe $2.
Maybe. Either you got it, my... or you don't.
Yeah, I got it, trailer trash.
Damn, that's only $8. How the fuck you only got $2? Don't you got a job now?
Yeah, that didn't work out. I got fired.
For what?
They said I dressed too vulgar.
At a gay bar? Fuck, man. Where are we gonna get $2 more? And we still need a roll-up.
Maybe Phil can ask Master Chris to let him pay back the $2.
Nah, we're not doing this again. I ain't gonna have no proven drug lord trying to kill me, my mama, and my cats.
Fuck it. We'll all go to him. Together. As a team.
Damn, when the fuck did you get all Captain Planet on us? You're supposed to be the angry blackhead, remember?
Fuck you, taco head.
Dudes, how are we even gonna call him? We don't even have phones. This world is so bleak.
Oh, I got caught at the dead.
You had more money this whole fucking time?
Yeah, you got more?
No, dude.
Alright, give me the quarter.
Papa.
What up, Chris? It's Matt. I need a dime.
Papa, you know how to make dimes. I only do dubbies.
Come on, Chris, please. I promise this will be the last time.
Papa, you said this last time. I'm gonna be kind this once. I have to make up for some sins. Meet me in the building.
What building? You always send us somewhere different.
Go to any building, Papa. I'll be in the stairs.
What?
What'd he say, my...
He said to go to any building and he'll be there.
Yeah, it works for me. Let's go in here.
Yeah. Motherfuckers better know.
I'm a bad friend.
Here you go, Papa. I ain't got no baggies.
Chris, this is your birth certificate.
Get ready evidence, Papa. Can have the CIA after me.
Alright, got you. Yo, Chris, I'm sorry, but we only got $8. Can we pay you back?
I look soft to you, Papa. I've killed men, women, and children for less than that. But I'ma let you go this time. A wise warrior always lets the rabbit see the rainbow before the ink and unicorn dances. Goodbye, Papas. I got business.
What's up, guys? I haven't seen you guys in a long time.
Dude, we saw you yesterday morning and you acted like you didn't even know who we were.
Nah, get out of here. Must have been someone else. What are you guys doing?
We're trying to smoke, man. You got any rolly paper?
Yeah, I got some upstairs in my apartment.
Who's there, man?
Just me and my people. I live alone.
Fuck it, let's go. What the fuck is this little shit? I thought you had a pit bull.
That's not pit bull.
Nah, man. That's a little shit.
Oh, well. Sit down, guys. Feel comfortable. Uh-oh, it's my mom's.
Sálganse de mi casa! ¡Come mierda, perros del infierno!
What the fuck is this bitch saying?
¡Lárganse de mi casa! ¡Lárganse!
What you saying?
¡Lárganse!
Yeah, she wants to sleep.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, dearest darkest night. What are we ever gonna do now?
Romeo, stop being gay.
You should talk, m***.
Let's go to 6-1. Maybe Romeo's uncle will give us credit on a cigar.
The guy at the deli's not my uncle, dude. I'm Hindu. He's Muslim.
Same shit. You guys all wear towels on your head.
Says the member of the other unwanted race in America.
Unwanted? Who wants black people besides parole officers and cheap liquor stores?
We the one on the ass here. Get the fuck out of my country.
Dude, let's just get the roll up.
Hurry the fuck up, you guys shouldn't be buying these.
Chill out, Pardeep, I'm 18.
Too bad you can't show him ID.
Where am I? You got no documents.
Fuck you, Blackie and Cracky.
Yo, we pay you back.
Fuck you, motherfuckers. Get the fuck out of my store. No fucking credit.
Fuck you, Bin Laden. We don't need your stale ass fillies anyway.
Come on, guys. Let's go try 6ix9ine.
Why, if it isn't my favorite hoodlums, what bad decisions bring you here?
We need credit on a cigar, my we pay you back.
Come on, Pervez. You're our only hope.
I know I shouldn't be doing this, but then I remember the crazy things you guys do to get your fix. You know, I see something special in you guys. You are such a unique group of friends that I can't help but wonder that you...
Yo, my... Today was really easy. We didn't struggle as much as usual to get pop monies. No having to try to convince Romeo to sell an organ or Isaac stealing change from homeless people.
No dressing up as disabled war vets on the side of the road asking for money.
Or that time we got jobs with the Russian mob and had to deliver a bomb to Moscow?
Yeah, my life be crazy. Too many adventures just to smoke sweet old Mary Jane.
Yo, let me get in here. I'm getting chased by Popo.
Why are the cops always chasing you?
Shit, run!
Trying to escape the police, huh? No one escapes us. You know you're in big trouble, right, guys? Do you know why we're gonna take you to jail?
Cause we black men.
What?
Let him go, Billy. The low life we really want got away.
You boys are lucky, but don't ever let me see you again.
Why the man always gotta harass a brother?
I don't know, Phil. Let's go find the others.
This is a sign to the Dark Lords of the Universe. They have heard my suffering.
There's a sign, but not from them. I think a higher power wanted us to find it.
And spend that shit!
Bud? Beer? Cigarettes? Munchies?
Yeah, all that. But first we gotta go see the Bald Prophet. I think we need his advice.
We must bring offerings.
One cigarette. One beer. One piece of cheese with mayonnaise.
Cheesy mayos.
Let's do it!
Hello, my children. I see you seek my wisdom.
Yeah, we need you.
Ask your question, and only one question.
Okay, give us a sec.
Dude, is Yu-Gi-Oh ever gonna find the purple-hearted dragon?
Yes, he shall. Now where are my offerings?
Romeo, you fucking idiot. How you waste the only fucking question on fucking Yu-Gi-Oh?
Dude, the purple-hearted dragon's totally badass. I just wanted him to find it.
Here you go, my. Enjoy, buddy.
Thank you.
What are you writing?
A cartoon about you guys.
It was great seeing you. We gotta go. You guys know what time it is?
Munchie time!
Hey guys, it's Matt.
Phil, Romeo,
Hokey,
Isaac.
And we're the cast of Chipins. We guys hope you enjoyed the first episode. Oops.
Chipins is basically a show about a group of high school friends who work hard every episode to raise enough money for weed. We hope you guys enjoy the show. Enough to help us raise enough money for the first season.
You guys haven't seen it yet. We're gonna have fucking cowboys, aliens, time travel, we're gonna go back to top San Romeo. And this is not a scheme to try to get more money, smoke weed.
Oh, what the fuck?